probably the wrong place to be wearing a building hardware sucks shirt. But it's true, building hardware sucks. I mean, it's incredibly interesting and nothing beats that feeling of watching your product come to life for the first time, but you're stuck using these giant factories to build one circuit board when they've been optimized to build tens of thousands. This means high setup, labor, and shipping costs. But worst of all, it means 2-week lead times for each iteration. Now, with customers changing their minds, parts going out of stock, and a million other things, you're not going to get it right on the first time. Or the second. Or like the eighth. As you can tell, we faced this problem way too many times. So we built a better solution. A printer that can create these circuit boards in the time it takes to go get lunch.
Yes.
We dispense a silver nanoparticle conductive ink to create the electrical traces, allowing you to go from a design on your computer to a board in your hands in an hour rather than the usual 2 weeks. For the hardware devs in the audience, I should also mention that we just help with small batch assembly by dispensing solder paste and reforming the boards as well. Last year, we had an incredible $500,000 crowdfunding campaign. We've actually already delivered our early bird units on time, and we're now getting units out to some pretty impressive people. All of those companies and a lot of the ones you'll hear from today are in really interesting spaces, robotics, wearables, and at the heart of all of their products is the circuit board. We're solving a problem so fundamental to all of these industries that we've racked up award after award for our technology. A technology that I should mention goes far beyond just conventional circuit boards. Why not print RFID tags directly onto objects, or entire circuits onto the enclosure of your drone so you can save on weight? We believe that in order for additive manufacturing to meet all of the expectations that were set out for it decades ago, we're going to need to move past just plastic and metal. Now, everything we've accomplished has been due to the amazing people that we've hired that are way smarter than we are. Our backgrounds as a whole span robotics and automation, industrial electronics, and nanoparticle research. The four of us have been classmates, teammates, and roommates over the last 8 years. Now, just like every other Hacks company, we're Hacks 5, we also spent time in Shenzhen. And even there, even in the electronics capital of the world, the fastest we could get a board turned around was 2 days. With our product, you need less than 2 hours. Thank you so much for listening, and if you'd like to help hardware suck less, please stop by our booth. I'm happy to chat with you. Thank you.